1, 2, 3.
Oh my God! What? What? Fuck! Trent Seven just struck his own partner.
I mean, Damien Dunne doesn't know what's going on.
Oh! What the? I have no idea what's going on right now.
We're seeing two very cohesive teams with teams together, not just in progress, all around the country, imploding before our eyes.
So, obviously, everyone's asking for answers. It's not really that complicated, really. It's just more of a fact that, Tyler, you're 19 years old. You've got the world ahead of you, mate. But down here in progress, I just needed to make some decisions that would suit me a little bit better. And the decision of teaming up with Pete Dunne is a decision that is just strictly business, mate. So don't cry about it. Don't whinge to your mum. Just deal with it. It's what's happening.
As for Damien, we've been teaming for 10 years. We started training together. We've travelled together. We've been everywhere together. In the last 6 months, my career's blew up without you. I need a tag team partner that's going to take me to the next step.
Thanks, mate. I appreciate that. Because it's a little known thing that the Progress fans seem to have this wonderful ideal that strong style wrestling came from London.
British strong style is a creation of the West Midlands. We were doing it long before progress was even a thing.
Long before the pasteurised version, that watered down version of strong style pro wrestling that gets hammered down your necks every month in the electric ballroom. So there it is. That's it. It's just a business decision. And we look forward and we look at what's going on and we see that the tag team champions, the London Riots, cool backyard name guys, they're running around with the Progress Tag Team Championships. Well, firstly, I think you understand that's the one goal here. But more importantly than that is Sunday. Sunday is me and Pete making our debut as a tag team. And unfortunately for Little Damo and Tiny Tyler, it's against you at the Electric Ballroom. Once again, I said it was just business. I didn't want this match to happen, but unfortunately, it is. So we'll see you on Sunday for a portion of real British Strong Style. A portion of British Strong Style. And I see my love.